Tan's getting touched when he's staying still, man. He can't stop moving. He's got to keep going. But those shots, oh, he caught him!
Is this it? To capture the belt, and how he captured it.
A new king sits on the featherweight throne. Now that Tan Lee has ended Martin Nguyen's long reign, the division has been blown wide open, and a long line of hungry contenders are ready to seize their chance at glory. Two leaders of the pack will face off on the 4th of December as fifth-ranked contender Garry Tonon meets third-ranked Koyomi Matsushima in a thrilling showdown that could determine the next challenger for the one featherweight world title. It's a classic battle of grappler versus striker between two men who have taken one championship by storm.
If you go to ground with Garry Tonon, if you take a trip to Tononville, don't expect to leave.
Garry, the Lion Killer Tonon, is a Brazilian jiu-jitsu icon. Before he began his undefeated mixed martial arts run, he stunned fans by submitting the legendary Shinya Aoki in a historic grappling supermatch. He then took his first step into MMA and dominated his first three opponents.
Give up, tap, tap, tap.
Oh, hold on, wait a minute, let me put some Tonon in it.
He faced Anthony Engelen, a man with more than four times his experience. The grappling superstar was unfazed and put on his most dominant performance yet.
We're ready for a takedown. Tonon gets it. This is not where England wants a TKO. Richard Corminal on debut. Rear naked choke to Rahul Raju in the third. And guillotine Sung Jong Lee in the second. Make it a first round win over Anthony Engelen. Here is excellence from Garry Tonon. In complete control of Anthony Engelen. Downward elbow to the top of the ear. There's one to the temple from Tonon, and those hurt.
He's placing that leg. It's like Tonon has four arms. He's using his arms to, his legs to control the legs and disrupt the balance and get back into mount if he wants it. He might just use to stay here and pound on him.
The work rate, the technique, the aggression of the Lion Killer Garry.
So many different weapons, and now he's in mount. And look for these punches to keep coming down. Look at the way he controls them. He controls England so many different ways.
He can sign the ownership papers. Because Garry Tonon has completely owned and dominated Anthony Engelen here. Engelen nowhere to go. Referee will make you right on top of the action. He may stop the spoon. He does now. Garry Tonon goes 4-0 in his mixed martial arts career. And that was a win against his most credentialed opponent yet.
Wow, Tonon just manhandled his most dangerous opponent to date. Featherweight in one championship, you better be paying attention.
Tonon marched on to face an even tougher opponent just a few weeks later, but he showed why he is the most dangerous submission artist on the global stage.
Nakahara's got a very heavy left side. He's got a heavy left punch and a heavy left kick. So it's going to be key for Garry Tonon to try to keep his head on the outside lead hand of Nakahara. So that's what that head movement is. He's going to constantly be trying to shift his head to the outside hand of Nakahara. But Nakahara's got a good right hook too.
Possibly switching stance here in the opening stages of the first round is Garry Tonon. If it goes to ground, both men are very well equipped, but of course, Tonon down there is an utter genius, and we're down there at the moment. This is trouble for Nakahara. It doesn't last long. This is why Garry Tonon said to everyone, come at me now, because in a year's time, I will be truly unstoppable.
Five finishes in a row punched Tonon's ticket into the featherweight top five. Now, he's ready to take on the division's elite, beginning with the third-ranked Koyomi Moushigo Matsushima. Matsushima entered ONE as a rising star from Japan, but no one expected him to do what he did in his debut.
There's a right hand from Matsushima, and he rattles Gafurov. Gafurov in a whole lot of trouble, and it's over.
By knocking out former four-time ONE featherweight world champion Marat Gafurov, Matsushima was put on the fast track to a world title shot. Though he fell short against Martin Nguyen, it was not long before he was back on the road to gold. In his comeback match against Kim Jae-woon, Matsushima put on the best performance of his career.
Overhand right, smack bang on the kisser. And Kim momentarily does the chicken dance. He tags him again. Here comes Matsushima. Here comes the onslaught, the barrage, the hammer fist strikes. Him in all sorts of bother. Hemching on top of the action, he stops it. Matsushima pounds him out in the third round. It began with the right hand standing and finished with the ground and pound.
On the 4th of December, submission specialist goes head-to-head with knockout artist at one big bang. The reward for the winner could be huge. A one featherweight world title shot.